What do we have here, guys?
A Ceratosaurus.
Ceratosaurus from Terra. Why did you get a dinosaur today, Rocky?
Because I went and had a dinosaur.
Because they pulled out three of your teeth. Let me see. And you did really great. You were very brave. And you were very helpful, right? You
wiggled your teeth. And I crying.
No, you didn't really cry.
You're pretty tough.
Yeah, let's see how this looks.
We got glue. You got glue, look.
For slime.
No, not for slime, for school stuff. We got school shopping too. We got this Ceratosaurus from Terra from Target. Right? How much was it?
$15.
No.
$10? $12?
It was under $10 for sure. It was like $7.99.
Oh, cool.
$8.99?
Yeah.
Inexpensive and really good quality.
Is it expensive? It's like
$6.
It's like $6 or something. T-Rex. T-Rex is my favorite.
That's your favorite one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, we scored.
Show the details here. Wow. Ceratosaurus is kind of funky looking. He's got that weird horn. He's got derpy eyes. But he does have some spikes on his back.
He's got a horn on his nose.
Let's see he stands. Yes, he does.
Cool.
He does stand.
All right. Give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down or two thumbs up. One thumbs up on it? Two thumbs up. All right. Cool. Bye, everybody.